What the hell have you people been talking out there?
We'll be right back. are so easy to change the world. I mean, that's the kind of thing that you can see on psychedelics. If you don't get trapped in the beauty
of the psychedelic experience itself.
No, it's like
looking through the chandelier
of reality.
Thank you.
I can interest you gentlemen in something else.
Like what?
Like the most powerful drug in the history of narcotics. I'm not at liberty to discuss or disclose. All I can tell you is this stuff is so powerful.